Like, he got some sharks, I think.
Wow. So are dogfish shark?
Yeah, but they make
small into, little.
They make them into like fish sticks and stuff. You know?
Yeah. Like
two
fish and we'll jump into something.
Wow! Good work! Someone's got fish poop. No, bird poop on their arm. Don't go near it, Owie. These fishermen, they do this every single day. They go out and they come back every morning with a boatload of fish. So I guess that's dogfish.
A boatload.
Right? Literally. It's amazing to watch.
I guess these dogfish go over to China.
Yeah, and they use every single bit, right?
Yeah.
All of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right, like different rules for different fish and where they come from, where they go.
Must be considered kind of a cheap fish. They think it's cheap.
Yeah, it's amazing to watch.
Maybe they put it into like cat food or something in the United States.
Oh, it's a remote. Yeah,
that thing is so cool.
Those are all the sensors, right? For the remote.
Wow.
Baby one.
like on the edge. All the boats coming in.
they chop the body out.
On the boat?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And then they bring back the
fish. That's a lot of work.
But Frank said it's not allowed, and so something happened, and then we got in trouble.